Great men with great ideals can be separated by hundreds or even thousands of miles and still be in the same place. They can be years or even generations apart in age, and yet somehow find themselves on the exact same page. When these men join forces with the focus of reaching the same goals to obtain the same outcomes, they are not two, but one. Instead of simply adding one's common attributes to another's, they somehow tend to multiply all attributes of both. Whether from St. Louis or East Atlanta, whether from a savage land or a booming metropolis, whether they are 2 or 2 billion, the greatest their numbers could ever become is to truly become one. I now present to you Savage Man.
Start it slow!
Jackson takes the quick snap, swings it out to Nixon this time. Nixon on the far side makes a man miss. Go for it on fourth. They give it to Bigelow, and Bigelow's up and into the end zone for a touchdown.
Lost my brothers, I ain't friendly. I spent 250 on my belly. Straight up out the mud, we from the trenches. The realest ones had the hardest way of living.
Jackson showing off those wheels. He was makes the handoff, rolls out to the left. It's the tight end, Callum.
I don't know if he was hit or did he beat him hitting. That's
real rough right there.